Corona here, Corona there, Corona everywhere. East, West, North and South. Terror has gripped this entire world. The whole human race is devastated by this pandemic wave. But wait a second, there is a certain ray of hope. Governments, the medical department and the security personnel are moving heaven and earth to take care of us and to eradicate this terror. So our physicality is taken care of. But what about our mind, our emotions? What about our fears that is gripping us? The anger that is sweeping us? The sadness that is engulfing us? We feel helpless, vulnerable. We are pushed to the life or death situation. Dear friends, shall we spend a little time learning how to take care of our emotions, especially our fear? In the face of this deadly attack, can you avoid the following deeds? First, no denial. Don't say, I'm healthy, I'm strong, I will never get it. Don't water down the gravity of the matter. Denial only creates an unknown anxiety. Accept the fact that it is really dangerous. Next, no rumors. Don't join conversations that are creating and spreading rumors. Next, no rumination. Don't get obsessed about it. Don't keep yak chatting or watching it in an obsessive way. Next, no entertainment. Don't make it an entertainment. Don't watch it as if you were watching sports. This might promote sadism and apathy in you. Don't run away from anxiety. Rather, process it. This can be done in 4 steps. Step 1. Mind processing. Instead of getting carried away by rumors, get proper scientific information about this virus. This can change your unrealistic fear into healthy fear, which can be easily released. Step 2. Emotion processing. Feel and own your fear. When you feel the fear, just become aware of your bodily reaction and the thought process. You may like it, you may not like it. You may not be comfortable with it. You may not want it, but just own it. You are not fear, but you have the fear. You can become aware of your bodily feelings and might say, my heart is pounding, my breath is erratic, I have tense muscles, I'm sweating, my stomach is churning, I'm unable to focus, I feel dizzy, I'm frozen, my mouth is dry. When you take responsibility for your fear, it gets processed. Step 3. Release your fear either by shivering or by cheering. After the awareness, shivering or shuddering until you have cold sweat is a good way to release your fear. Stand in a relaxed position and shake off the fear from your body. This is similar to a dog that shakes off water from its back. Also, sharing with someone all your fearful reactions can also release your fear. Step 4, get into a resourceful state. Think of an activity that energizes you. It charges your battery and creates a state of flow. At the same time, it's good for your health. Having drugs might be a pleasurable activity, but it's not good for your health. Avoid unhealthy activities. Rather, go for the ones that are energizing and at the same time, good for your health and happiness. One way to create a resourceful state is watching a comedy video with your family and having a hearty laughter. This can discharge your anxiety and prepare your body and mind to face the reality head on. The next video will enumerate this resourceful state with more details. If you need any help, Anugraha is ready. A team of counselors are available for you. Thanks for watching.